There's no biological test for autism. So with other conditions such as Down syndrome, we can tell, you know, before a child is born, whether or not the child will have a diagnosis of Down syndrome. But we don't have that with autism. So autism is diagnosed behaviourally, based on what we observe in the child, what we hear from the parents, and what we hear from professionals and what we read in school records or medical records, for example. And ideally, you would have a multidisciplinary team of professionals. So professionals from different backgrounds, speech and language therapy, psychiatry, paediatricians, specialist teachers, and they would all come together with their knowledge and expertise, and also with the parents and the family, because their expertise should be valued equally. And on the basis of all the evidence that's gathered about the child, they will make a decision as to whether they think the child meets the criteria for an autism diagnosis. And then they would receive the diagnosis and potentially any support would be put in place for that child's needs.